When 5x plus 4y is subtracted from 5x minus 4y, what's the difference is, or the result is. So 5x minus 4y, and then we're subtracting 5x plus 4y from that. So minus 5x and subtracting 4y is minus 4y. Now I can just think of it as adding 5x minus 5x, and 5x and negative 5x is 0. Negative 4y and negative 4y is negative 8y, which is our answer here, choice 4.